This is the most insane and dramatic makeover that I've done, and the most fun I've had doing one.
Look at this! How are you?
Not far, I look awful.
Hoping for a wild yard.
Yeah.
Like next door.
Yeah, I know.
Now that's crazy. So I normally scoot past here at 70 km, and I always just catch out of the corner of my eye this. Always want to stop. But there's generally been too much traffic to stop. But we've stopped today, and we're going to see if we can take on this monster backyard. I don't know how much we'll get through today. I've only got the SCAG here and the trimmers. The utility mower is at home. I can go and get it and come back tomorrow to finish off whatever I don't get, but I've never put the SCAG through anything like this. I'm sure it'll kill it, but it's gonna be interesting. But I am a little bit nervous about any hard waste that's trapped underneath, but I've done a bit of a walkthrough. I'll do a bit more, and it looks pretty clean. So fingers crossed. Now, no clickbait, this would literally be the tallest I've ever done because of these weeds. Generally, I don't see this sort of stuff here. I see a lot of it in the US channels, but normally we have just this thick, knee-high grass that's very thick and very hard to get through. Not these sort of tall, wispy things. But this has a bit of a combination of both, the thick grass as well as the tall weeds. Let's go and see what the SCAG can do. I can't find my normal glasses I wear. These things come with every Stihl trimmer that you buy. They're not very fashionable, but they get the job done for today. So today is going to be a mow first, trim second kind of day. I usually like to do it the other way around just because I think it's a little more aesthetically pleasing on camera for you guys. But the length here, we're just going to rip in, cut it down, see what's under and around. I'll have one more walk through it because I am genuinely concerned about hard waste under there destroying my precious. I'll get started and then I'll go and knock on the door next door and see if Jake wants to have a turn on the SCAG. I might chuck the snake gauges on first. It's an orange tree there, so we're gonna have this lovely citrusy smell as the SCAG mulches up these oranges. underway. Not a bad start. No junk, thankfully. The smell of these weeds as they get minced is just awful. It makes me want to sneeze. I'm going to put the mask back on. I guess after using the cheapest mower I could buy at Bunnings to do an overgrown yard, jumping back on this, everything was going to seem easy. If you haven't seen that video yet, I'll leave a little tab up there or there, wherever it is. Go and check it out. You going to have a turn?
You want me to have a turn?
You going to have a turn of the SCAG. Come on.
Should I get some pants on?
Like pants? No, you should be. Right. You're standing on the back of the SCAG, so you should be right.
As long as you've got shoes on.
Yeah. Chuck these on so you don't get anything in your eyes.
Good,
yeah, but you seen anything like this before?
Not really.
No.
Pretty intense.
It's good fun.
Is it worse than you thought, or?
Nah, it kills it. So you want to go? You want to move it that way? Squeeze that one. If you move it that way.
Okay.
Yeah. If you want to go straight, both of them at the same time. But don't go. Just pull a little bit. I don't want you going through the fence.
All right.
So jump on. Have a little turn. Straight.
need one of these for my house. How did I do, alright?
Destroys it, doesn't it?
Fucking killed it. I've never even ridden a like lawnmower, ride a mower before, yeah. But bloody hell, it just kills it.
No, it's great. I love it.
Awesome, man. Thanks.
I had to give you a turn.
That was awesome. Thanks for that. I really appreciate
it. I'll chuck you in the video too.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, awesome. Beautiful. All right, not 100% sure what's in here. So I'm just going to get the trimmer out and give it a bit of a go. Well, turns out that was a good idea. Literally 10 seconds into trimming there. Okay. I'm sure the SCAG probably would have destroyed it anyway, but not really something I want to put through it. But that's that wasn't even set up, legit. We have a path. I'm pretty sure that is just grass. I've still got to check. This is grass or weed. There's another concrete pad up the back there. Do this legend, bring me a drink.
The water boy is here for you.
Good man, thank you.
There you go, enjoy.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Would you believe all of that was tangled up in that? That's gonna have to do for today. I'm coming back tomorrow, but I've got to go and do school pickup, as you do. Got a big boy blower to test out here. Finally, I bought one. Everyone's been saying, Tim, get a backpack blower, get a backpack blower. I'm gonna use it here. It's gonna be cool. Watch these hard surfaces get revealed on that.
Do not go anywhere. We're only halfway there. Make sure you stick around for these hard surface reveals. There's lots to come here. We're only halfway. I'll remind you at this stage, once we get to 50k subs, we're going to give away a Stihl FS94 trimmer. So we're starting day two off the right way with coffee and breakfast at my new favorite cafe, Coffee Traders. This is James and he is awesome. Just thought I'd give him a little shout out.
So we're back. Every time I do these over a 2 day span, I come back and I look and it's brown and ugly and it's very easy to forget what it looked like at the start. So it's always gonna look this brown when you're cutting it from that high. You're never gonna get this thing looking beautiful in one cut. Fact is, it's probably 90% weed anyway. So we've got a lot of trimming to do today. Gonna clean up around that tree there. Don't know what's under there. There's a bit of a edge reveal there. First things first, I've been keen to try out this blower. Haven't had a chance to give it a go. This is especially what I bought it for, jobs like this.
Thank you.
Something hit my face. Just some glass.
Thank you.
we remembered the 3mm twisted today, so gonna get into that. Destructive. Hope it looked as cool on camera as it felt.
Yeah.
This thing's fun. I've got no business having it for my everyday stuff, but for this stuff, it is so much fun.
So we're getting there. This is the last challenge here. Let's get into it. Just copped one of these to the shin. Kinda hurts. I keep switching between the two because this one's a lot more maneuverable. It's good for the tight spots. It's great to have both of them. Thank you.
trimming done. Gonna get a blow on. This is a Kaikuyu runner. These things are a menace. So here is what we all came here for, these reveals. This one is quite dramatic. Very happy, as I said at the start, this was one of the most enjoyable ones I've done, and I've done quite a few so far. So if you haven't subscribed so far, make sure you do, because we're giving away a Stihl FS94 trimmer at 50,000 subs.
That was good, I really enjoyed that one.
Now this thing was cool. The way I could disperse all the grass clippings afterwards, that was just made a massive difference. Made clean up three times as quicker, I think, than the battery blower I was using. Awesome.